4th of July, Independence Day, against the Yanks. It is the Independence Day, brought to you by the Spirit of Shankly. Now we're going to kick off into the second, but first of all, we've got some great lineup as well for you. John Bish is on his way a little bit later on. He's going to be introducing some of the bands. I'll be doing a bit of that myself. We've got John Power, Johnny O'Connell is on the way. And Ian McNabb, it's going to be a great afternoon. Thank you for showing your support. And we're going to have a few words, first of all, by the chairman of the Spirit of Shankly, Franny Stanton. He's going to have a little chat to you first. Big round of applause for Franny Stanton. Come on, everyone.
First of all, I'd just like to say thank you to everyone turning out. We know that people have travelled from far and wide to be here today, and it just shows your commitment to what we're trying to do that you've actually turned up. Today has numerous aims, the first aim being is at the launch of our supporter ownership scheme. There's leaflets going round and there'll be people talking about it later on, of the credit union supporter ownership scheme from Spirit of Shankly. Hopefully we can take part. It'll give everyone a chance to go on and own a share in the club if things come together the way we're planning. The second aim is to show the people who are running Liverpool Football Club on a day-to-day basis that no longer will we be treated with such contempt that they're showing for us at the moment. Daily basis, you've got Christian Perslow, Martin Broughton, Tom Hicks and George Dillette. None of them have the best interest of Liverpool Football Club at heart. Tom Hicks and George Dillette want as much money as they can possibly get so they can go back to their homes thousands of miles away. Christian Perslow and Martin Broughton have the best interest of the banks who they work for at their heart. Every person here today has the best interest of Liverpool Football Club at heart, and this is what we need to show them.
It's a great turnout, thank you once again. And let's hope we don't get people running the club who are Chelsea fans. Let's hope we get rid of people like that, eh? But I'd like a few little things for me to mention, a bit of housekeeping for you. First of all, there are plenty of stewards around, you see them all here with the orange on there. If you need any help at all, go to those guys and they will help you out. Secondly, toilets are to the left of the stage. That's left, isn't it? My left, your left or my left, though, love. So don't get me started. Anyway, there's toilets somewhere. Basically, just don't use the curb, is what I'm saying.